never thought I'd hold too tight to a feeling that's already.